You're listening to the best of the award-winning K95.5 WB Morning Circus.
Hi, K95.5.
Hey, we got Casey James.
Outstanding. Hey. All right.
It is the K95.5 WB Morning Circus. Hello, Casey James.
What's going on, man?
Well, it's good to have you on the show. We've been trying to get you on the show since that big TV show you were on.
Yeah, man. I am glad to be on the show with you.
Casey James, if you remember from American Idol.
Right.
Got a brand new single out. It's Let's Just Don't Call It a Night. Doing well. And a Texas native. And great to have you on here in Northeast Texas, Southeastern Oklahoma. And things are getting really ramped up for you.
Yeah, man, they really are. It's getting, it's kind of changing up. It's cool. It's a lot of, it's fun, man.
You've had a chance to see the country, doing some radio tours as well. And what's that like for you?
You know, it's what I always wanted it to be, you know, and going out and playing music and meeting folks and, you know, and the coolest part, I think, is, you know, sometimes I'll be leaving a station or something and you know, they'll play the song on my way out, and I get to hear it, you know, right there, in the car on the radio, and it's always a thrill to me, no matter what the situation. When I hear my song on the radio, it's just unbelievable for me.
Well, we have a lot of fun playing your record. Looking forward to the full CD. Give us the timeline on that.
Thank y'all so much, man. I really appreciate you playing the song, and the record's gonna be coming out in February. It's let's see, probably the beginning of February, and I tell you what, man, it's going to be great. I'm really proud of it.
Now, how many of the songs off there? Did you have a chance to write a lot of those?
Yeah, I think when all said and done, I'm either going to have written or co-written about 8 of them.
Oh, awesome.
So, wrote to co-wrote, I'm not sure what you say.
All the above.
Written, wrote, whatever.
There you go.
But anyways, yeah, so, you know, and I think... You know, it really for me was about just getting the point across of, you know, who I am lyrically, musically, as an artist, and, you know, all those things. And, you know, sometimes it's more difficult to find a song than it is to write one. So.
Absolutely. You know, one of the things we were talking about when we were talking about Casey James, I said, you know what he reminds me of? Musically, is an early Leroy Parnell with that slide guitar. You just had that groove to it.
Thank you. That's a great compliment. I love Leroy. He's one of my favorites. And that was actually one of those moments for me when I had a chance to actually write with him. It was one of those moments where I was like, man, this is so cool because I'm a fan of his, you know. So
very cool.
Is it a groove thing, or I mean, what is it? I mean, when you play, you got a lot of blues influence. Where does that come from?
You know, I think it just comes from all of the music that I've grown up listening to, mixed up and thrown into a big, you know, stirred up in a big pot, because I've listened to everything that you can imagine, and a lot of that was blues, and a lot of it was country, and a lot of it was rock and old school soul, and you know, you just try to mix all those things up, and I guess that's where it really comes from.
Hey, if the fans want to kind of get in touch with Casey James, do you Twitter, Facebook? What's your preference?
I try to stay in touch with everybody. I mean, you know, I always hang out at my gigs. I always hang out, like, no matter what, big venue, small venue, I always hang out and I meet folks, and I generally stay as long as I can. Actually, I always stay as long as I can just because I enjoy it. But other than that, I do Twitter, which is if you have the ability, go on, and it's at Casey E. James. My middle name is Everett, so I use my middle initial in there because I think somebody's got Casey James. But at Casey E. James, and then there's a fan blog site that's really great, and then the official website, which is great as well. So
awesome.
Well, that's really cool, and we appreciate the time. Best of luck on this current single, doing well for you. Let's Just Don't Call Tonight, and then we look forward to the next year. I mean, are you going, man? February can't come fast enough.
Yeah, man, you know, I'm so excited. I mean, but, you know, there's a lot of ramping up to do to get ready, for heading into the new year and, I'm really kind of getting ready to support the album and go out and do touring and stuff. So, you know, I mean, I'm having patience and waiting on it, but
it's gotta be hard,
exciting.
Though.
It is. It really is. It's hard.
I can imagine. Well, we can't wait to see you. The door's open. Northeast Texas would love to have you. Southeastern Oklahoma.
To be there, man.
So be watching that email inbox or whatever, and you get that invite to come on up.
There you go. There you go.
Say, I'm going with Will and Barry. Hey, Casey James this morning, thanks for the time.
Thank y'all so much for having me, man. I appreciate it. And thank you for playing the song.
So, baby, let's don't call it a night. Love the way you're holding me tight.